playing at the bottom at Dead Reed never bothered me again. But I ain't easily put off. It does contain references to snooker, so if you're allergic to the green beige, you have been forewarned. I love the way you walk and talk and chalk your cue. I love the way you pot and spot and avoid going in off. I love the way you bend and crouch and send the white ball up to the ball cushion. I love the way you make and break a pedestrian 147. I love the way you screw in the blue matches both of your eyes, a pocket full of balls, 100 snooker holes. I'd love to tickle the pink that dangles in between your thighs. Love your safety first, slow and cool, methodical approach. Freckles, ginger hair, the way you take the utmost care. Whisper sweet nothings into the ear of Ted Lowe. Hurricanes, whirlwinds, the Canadian Kirk Stevens. They may boast both glamour and charisma, but my heart, or what remains after all these frames, is yours, Steve. Forever! Your first